CNN or Fox News for an hour or two. I mean, can you imagine what also help